coverage. Drug de-addiction is need of the day. Today we can act to make a difference. Today we can stop thousands of unnecessary deaths. Drug dependence is not a choice. It never has been. It is complex medical condition and is not self-acquired. It can be prevented and properly addressed to improve life and well-being of people. Today we invest and tomorrow we move forward. Our guest celebrity and star attraction today is Deepali Rajput, title winner, Miss India Universe 2019. She is architect by qualification and is an actress par excellence. Her debut film, The Great Sardar, as lead role, is ready for launch. She has done several Hindi and Punjabi videos for famous singers. She has been showstopper for many designers in Lakme Fashion Week. She has been voice of health campaigns such as Project Ma, Save the Girl Child, NTD campaign, and here again she is with us to fight against drug abuse. She has been rescuing, fostering, and feeding over 170 stray dogs in Panchkula. I invite Deepali Rajput to say a few words.
Because social causes mein invite hone se ek ye fayda zarur hai ki aap khud bhi aware ho jate hain. क्योंकि समटाइम्स हम अपनी लाइफ में इतने ज़्यादा बिजी हो जाते हैं कि हम इन चीज़ों को इग्नोर कर देते हैं जो ये सोशल कॉजेज आते हैं. ये टॉपिक्स होते हैं जैसे टबैको के, कैंसर्स के, या फिर जैसे ड्रग्स के. ये टॉपिक्स हम भूल जाते हैं, लेकिन जब इनवाइट किया जाता है ऐसे कॉजेज के लिए, आप खुद तो अवेयर होते ही होते हैं, साथ में जब आप घर जाते हैं आप अपने फ्रेंड्स को भी अवेयर करते हैं. और सबसे ज़्यादा मैंने ये लॉकडाउन में देखा है, द पीपल हु वेंट थ्रू द डिप्रेशन, दे हैव चूजन द वेरी वेरी ईजी ऑप्शन, दैट इज अल्कोहल, ड्रग्स, सो दैट दे कैन गेट थ्रू देयर डिप्रेशन. बट आई फील बीइंग अ फ्रेंड, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू शुड ऑलवेज बी प्रेजेंट मेंटली, इमोशनली, फॉर यू जस्ट कांट बी ऑलवेज प्रेजेंट फाइनेंशियली. ऑब्वियसली इट्स अ लॉकडाउन, पीपल आर लूजिंग देयर जॉब्स, पीपल आर स्ट्रगलिंग देयर सेल्फ. But yes, what I feel is when you have a friend who's in trouble and who's planning to take something shortcuts like drugs and alcohol, just convince them that no, just stop here. Stop and be a smart person and don't take this such an easy step. Be more mentally strong, emotionally, deal with your problems, share it. Just, you know, talk to anyone when you are in a depression, but don't take a shortcut in your life. So yes, thank you so much everyone for inviting me, and you know, it's such an amazing thing that I get to always meet such lovely people, new people. Thank you so much, Veena ma'am, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you, Deepali. I hope and wish you will take this campaign forward through all your social media handles.